GP Ultra AAA Review. The GP Ultra AAA has a moderate capacity that may be sufficient for simpler tasks. However, its inconsistent performance in high drain tests resulted in a below average capacity for more challenging tasks. Its price is fair, but according to my tests, other batteries demonstrate superior performance. According to GP, the Ultra AAA's service life lasts for 18.5 hours with a 20 ohm discharge resistance. Starting from a voltage of 1.6 volts and ending at 0.9 volts. These figures are based on packs manufactured within the last 30 days. Hence there may be some variability in packs bought due to their shelf life of 10 years. The initial voltage of my purchased batteries was 1.52 volts, which exceeds the typical 1.5 volts threshold for alkaline batteries. In order to assess its capacity, we utilized an Onsmann Energy XC3000 tester with a battery drain of 600 mAh that ends at a voltage of 0.94 volts, a fairly high level of drain. Upon conducting the initial test, it was determined that the batteries had an initial capacity of 364 mAh, almost 200 mAh lower compared to Amazon Basics Alkaline AAA. The battery test results showed significant variation, with capacity ranging from 243 mAh to 523 mAh. After allowing the batteries to cool down for several hours, we repeated the test to check for any remaining current. The GP Ultra AAA demonstrated a capacity of 234 mAh, contributing to a total capacity of 598 mAh. This is notable since it represents the highest overall capacity among all of the AAA batteries that we have tested. The GP Ultra AA batteries have been tested and reviewed favorably. Similarly, the GP Ultra AAA batteries were expected to perform well. While the total capacity of these batteries was good, the initial high drain test did not meet expectations. The batteries are offered in various pack sizes and are competitively priced against major and low-cost brands. They were tested by purchasing a pack from Amazon and running them through a battery tester. Based on my tests, these batteries with a brand name have high capacity suitable for low drain electronics like remote controls. When comparing overall price and capacity, the GP Ultra AAA did not perform as well in high drain tests. In contrast, the Amazon Basics Alkaline AAA had similar overall capacity but superior results in high drain situations, making them a better option.